Now, the violence that we had in the 60s was limited. But the next time, it would be unlimited, because the violence in the 60s was a struggle for human dignity and for human rights. The next struggle will be a struggle for survival. And it will not just be limited to black people or black against white, but it will be the poor people, the masses of the people in the country, struggling for the right to live, for the right to survive.
Robert F. Williams was one of the original advocates of revolutionary violence on behalf of black Americans. Wanted by the FBI in 1961 on a kidnapping charge, he fled to Cuba and began publishing a series of propaganda tracts called The Crusader, which were smuggled into the United States through Canada. The Crusader declared that black Americans constituted an oppressed colony within the United States, a nation within a nation, and called for a violent revolutionary war of national liberation to free that colony from the oppressive yoke of racism and capitalist exploitation. He also had a radio program beamed into the southern United States by the powerful transmitters of Radio Havana. And in these broadcasts, he called for armed insurrection against Whitey and against Yankee imperialism.
Prepare the razor, the switchblade, the bullet, the gas bomb, and the match. Put the torch to the racist strongholds of the city.
Williams also traveled to Red China and became the honored guest of Mao Zedong and Zhou Enlai. In 1969, he returned to the United States. At this time, the original kidnapping charges were dropped, and he was given a teaching fellowship at the University of Michigan under a grant from the Ford Foundation.
Now, the violence that we had in the 60s was limited. But the next time, it would be unlimited, because the violence in the 60s was a struggle for human dignity and for human rights. The next struggle will be a struggle for survival. And it will not just be limited to black people or black against white, but it will be the poor people, the masses of the people in the country, struggling for the right to live, for the right to survive.